Hello students, let us continue our topic of arithmetic progression. In our previous class we have solved up to question number 11 of exercise 5.2, and today we will continue with question number 12 of the same exercise. Now see, our question is two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100 term is 100. Let us read the question again. Two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100th term is 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? See, just you read the question very carefully. Two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100th term is 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? So let the first term of these APs be A1 and A2. And respectively, and the common difference of these APs be D, because here it is given two APs have the same common difference. After that, for first AP, A100 is equals to A1 plus 90, 90, okay, and A1000 is equals to how much? A1 plus 990, 90, okay. For second AP, A100 is equals to A2 plus 90, 90, and A1000 is equals to A2 plus 990, 90. Now see, given that difference between their 100th term of these APs is equals to 100, so write down this one, A1 plus 90, 90 minus A2 plus 90, 90 is equals to 100. So what? A1 minus A2 is equals to how much? This get cancelled. So 100, and difference between 1000 terms of these APs is this again, A1 plus 990, 90 minus A2. So this get cancelled, and A1 minus A2 from equation 1 and 2. This difference A1 minus A2 is equals to how much? 100. So we can say that the difference between 1000 terms of these AP is equals to how much? 100. Is that clear? So A1 minus A2 is equals to how much? 100. Okay, now see the next question. How many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? See, this is important question. This you have to practice. How many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? So first 3-digit number that is divisible by 7 is equals to how much? How much you tell? First 105. So 105 plus 7, 112. Therefore, that 105, 112, and again you add 7, so 119. All the 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7, and thus all these are term of an AP having first term as 105 and common difference as 7. Now see, the maximum possible 3-digit number is 999. When we divide it by 7, the remainder will be 5. Clearly, 994 is the maximum possible 3-digit number that is divisible by 7. Is that okay? So see, the maximum possible 3-digit number is 999. When we divide it by 7, the remainder will be 5. So clearly, 999 minus 5 is equals to how much? 994 is the maximum possible 3-digit number that is divisible by 7. So the series is as follows: 105, 12, 99, 94. Now let 994 be the another term of this AP. So let us follow the same technique, A105, D7, AN994. So N is equals to how much? We will use the formula, AN is equals to A plus N minus 1 D. So 994 is equals to 105 plus N minus 1 into 7. So 889 is equals to N minus 1 into 7. And N minus 1 is equals to 889 divided by 7. So you know that, just to divide it, so it becomes 127. So N is equals to how much? 127 plus 1 is equals to 128. Therefore, 128 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7. Okay. Similarly, you see the next question. How many multiples of 4 lie between 10 and 250? You follow the same pattern, and please you try to solve this question as homework. And next rest question we will do in the next class. Is that okay? So, this much for this class, and rest in the next class. Till then, have a good day.